Go live.
Woohoo!
Hey, Dani K, coming to you from Dani K Gimbal Wellness and Tony. All right, so we got YouTube, we got Instagram, we got Tony's Facebook, we got my Facebook. So, Tony, let's take a gander at where we need to stand. With our shit.
Either way, we can move around, make sure it works all right.
All right. So, what's going on? Good morning, guys. So, let's do this Koga quarantine workout. Tony and I are twins. We got our Koga Fitness shirt on. So, if y'all want some Koga Fitness gear, go to kogafit.com. Hit the shop button. Dani K Gimbal Wellness. Go to DaniKGimbalWellness.com. Hit the apparel button. Y'all can get hooked up with Dani K and John and Koga stuff. So let's do this. All right. So we need space. You need dumbbells. You got your dumbbells?
Dumbbells.
You need dumbbells, water bottles, or soup cans because we're going to do a little Koga pumped, right? What's going on, Yana? Yana, you better be doing this workout. Come on. All right, so let's do a little bit of a stretch, warm-up kind of thing.
Let's do this.
All right. We are ready to go.
Happy Saturday morning.
Woo! Happy Saturday morning. Cheat day. Cheat day. I like my cheat day.
You know. Start your watch.
Start your watches. Start your watches. Whew. Remember, I can't do every exercise because of my accident limitations. Watch Tony for the most part. Ear to shoulder. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Roll it down. Side to side in the front. Keep those knees soft. Woo, come on. Yeah. Woo. Roll our shoulders forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Take a nice deep plie squat. Come up, stretch it. Let's go down again. Deep down. Come up. Push through those heels one more time. Good. Reach it up. Grab that elbow gently. Knees soft. And stretch. Nice. Switch it up. And other side.
Don't you be afraid.
Good. Bring it back. Take a nice deep plie squat. Come up. I hope you all are doing this, not just watching. Take a deep another one. Ooh. Nice. Lean to the side. And other side. And come back. Take a nice deep plie squat again. Warm up those legs. Let's do quarter turn to the left. Ready. And 1, 2, 3. Knees are soft. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Stretch those arms out. Knees soft. Do it. Crack them vertebras. I know it's vertebrae. I just say vertebra because I like it. Don't judge me. All right, let's do it. Jab it. Jab, jab. Hit those targets hard. Come on. Watch the elbow. Jab it up. Nice. Give me a hook. Here we go. Hook, hook. Get that core engaged. Come on. Core. Let's do this. Nikki Bell is watching.
What's up, Nikki?
All right, hook it. I mean, cross. That was already a hook. Sorry.
Yeah, your other hook.
Right, your other hook. stretch it out. Woo. Right. Let's stretch that groin out. Take it down as far as you can go. Watch your own limits. If that toe up, reach for the toe, your ankle, your shoelace, whatever it is. Reach for it. Stretch it out. Come up. Reach for the wall. Stretch. Put that hand down on the ground.
Knees up.
Good. Switch it up. We did the other opposite wrong arm. It's odd. When I'm not doing it, I get confused. Good. Knead it up.
Just a step.
And stretch the other groin out. Toe up, reach for that toe, reach for that ankle. Jack Koga, what's going on? Woo, and then reach for that wall. Knee is soft. And reach. Nice. Lean it over. Good. Let's go side to side. And take it to the center. Stretch it up. Stretch those hammies. Nice. Take it over to the left. Reach for that ankle. I think YouTube is backwards. I think Instagram might be backwards. Go back to the center. Over to your other side. Nice. Come back to the center. Give me eight pulse. Ready, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Stretch it up. Woo. Bend those knees. Come up. Stretch. Woo. Okay, that was it. No, I'm just kidding.
Thanks for joining us.
Woo! All right. How y'all feeling?
Get the Saturday started off right.
Yeah. You know how I am with my Kelly Clarkson. Come on. I got notifications popping up like crazy.
I mean, what else are you doing? Sitting on the couch at home?
Right? Eating bonbons? I mean, at least you could be working out while you're eating the bonbons,
right?
Right? Little like that. Never mind. I'm not even going to say it. Because we serve veggies, not pizza. All right. So, Tony, let's start it off with some Koga, regular Koga. Guys, we've got, John Koga is amazing. He created this Koga format 19 years ago. He's got 7 or 8 different formats. So today, and what I usually try and like to implement in is the Koga, regular Koga, Koga Fit, Koga Pumped with the weights. That's where you need your water bottles, your dumbbells, or your soup cans. And Koga X Train. So that's why you see all this stuff out here. So when we get to the Koga X Train, for y'all that are just first joining us, we will tell you like the different modifications that you could do at home, because obviously you probably don't have a ladder and hurdles, right? Mash up Koga. That's right, John. All right, so let's do this. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Eight.
Two, bring it up.
One, good.
Lunge and clutch. Let's do the three falls with the low, medium, high kick. Ready? In 3, 2, 1. Pulse. 2, 3. Low, medium, high. Step. Low. Or pulse. I'm sorry. Pulse. 2, 3. Low, medium, high. Again. Pulse. 2, 3. Low, medium, high. Chamber it up. Let's go back to cover for your 3. Pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Curl it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Knee. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Kick it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Chamber it up. Woo! Bring it to the center. Squat it down. Jab it 8, pulse it 8. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Pulse. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Jab it 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Pulse. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Load. Woo! Get your right heel out. Left heel, left heel. And speed back. Yeah. And switch. Speed back. Opposite heel. Opposite speed back. Switch. Speed back. Switch. Speed back. And hold. Three pulse in the gravity hop. Ready. And pulse. 2, 3, hop. Pulse. 2, 3, hop. Pulse. 2, 3, hop. Hold. Stand it up. Let's do it. Let's do a quick drink. Let's do a quick drink. We're gonna get a little cross train. So make some space. Get a quick drink, and we will do some. Yeah, we will do it. We will do it. So high knees. I'll call it out to you at home. If you don't have hurdles, if you don't have a ladder, we'll do high knees. We will do jumping jacks. We will do side knees. You can do side knees. You can, when he jump and touches, you can jump and touch in place. All right? When he's running, you can run in place. Y'all can do this at home. Woo!
Improvise.
Ready? Just keep moving. Ready? Honey! Go! Yeah! One and out. In and out. Just fancy footwork, guys. Woo! A little bit of salsa. Run it, run it. Hopscotch, let's do some jumping jacks. Up next, Koga X3. That's right, done. Woo! Run it. We're going to jump. Jump touch. Jump touch. Woo! High side knee. And high side knee the other way. Great find. Jump the jacks at home if you can. Not if, I know you can. Let's do it again. High knee. High knee. Run. In and out. Do a little salsa dancing. Come on. Nice. Got it. Hopscotch. Jumping jacks at home. Remember, if Tony messes up, everyone does 5 push-ups. That's the way we do. Jump touch, jump touch. High side knee. Keep moving. High side knee the other way. Grapevine, jumping jacks at home. Poor grapevine. Just keep moving. Tony, did you mess up?
No.
I didn't see it, so I won't come. Right. Let's come back to the center. Let's do it. Everything we did off the left, we do off the right. Ready, double, up, double, down, head, up, down, wide stance, pushing those heels. Come up, up. Y'all got this. Singles, here we go. Jump, jump if you can. Jump, 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 jump. Doubles, here we go. Nice. Yeah. To the side. Nice. Three and the cross. Ready. And one, two, three, four. One, two, three. 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 Watch those elbows. Last one. Chamber it up. Lunge and punch. Push through that heel. Twist those abs. Keep it tight. Keep it tight. Nice. Three, two, one. Warrior three. Again, modification. Roll the ground. Pulse. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And curl it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And knee strike. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Kick it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Chamber it up. Lunge and punch. Woo. We got that three pulse with the low, medium, and high kick in three, two, one, pulse, two, three, low, medium, high, set, pulse, two, three, low, medium, high, set, pulse, two, three, low, medium, high, chamber it up. Woo! Lunge and punch, and punch it. Let's go, Zelda. Punch the target hard. Make all your muscles work. Aerobic and anaerobic. Burning fat fast, effective, and efficiently. Warrior three in three, two, one. Modification, roll the ground. Pulse. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. And curl it. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, knee strike. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Kick it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Chamber it up. Let's bring it back to the center. Take it around the world. And back around the other world. Yeah! Let's get a quick drink and grab those dumbbells. Quick drink, grab those dumbbells. And I'm not talking about your spouses or your partners. Grab the actual weights or soup cans or dumbbells or water bottles. Whew, how y'all feeling out there? How y'all feeling? How y'all feeling?
Doing good on a Saturday. It's here.
Yeah. Grab those weights. All right. Tony, you feeling it?
I'm feeling it. Awesome feeling.
Awesome feeling. Woo! I love getting my butt kicked. starting off like we always do. Warm it up. Wide stance. Squat 45 with the legs, 45 with the body. Let's do a row. Squeeze those shoulder blades. Loose grip. Ready. Weight in the heels. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Together. 1, 2, 3, 4. Squeeze it. 5, 6, 7, 8. Pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Release to monkey. Woo! Hope y'all are doing. Hope y'all are participating, not just watching. Nice. Let's step it back. Shoulder press. Weight in the front heel. Abs are tight. Ready. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Together, click it with the lunge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. With the weight in the back of your calf. Yep, thank you, Tony. Weight up. Weight it. Koga calf touch. Ready. Pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Step it up with that weight on the knee. On the weight up. Crunch it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Release the monkey. Woo. Nice. Woo. Step back, other side. Let's do a lat raise. Remember, you're bringing it up like a tabletop. Not like this, and not like that. Like this. Abs are tight, weight the heel, ready. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Squeeze it. 5, 6, 7, 8. On the side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Together with the lunge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Put the weight on the back of that calf. Other one up. Pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Step it up. Weight on that knee. Other weight up. Crunch it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Release to monkey. Woo! Working aerobically, anaerobically, tapping at the back of the process that much faster. That's why you get results. That's how you get fast results. You got this. Let's go wide stance. Woo! Let's do some kickbacks. Elbows up. Weight in the heels. Ready. Abs are tight. And 1. Squeeze it back there. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Together. 1. Squeeze it. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Release to monkey.
Woo! Feel that burn.
Ah, that's right.
Feel that love. Woo!
Exactly. How's those triceps feeling? Let's do that will even come in X-ray. All right? Let's do that rear delt. So you're just going to stance. Your arm is coming back like that on a slant, on a 45. Not straight up and not straight back. Ready? Wait, the heels, abs are tight. Add. One, two, elbow is soft. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight on the side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight together. One, two, squeeze it. Three, four, five, six, seven. Hold, pulse. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Release to monkey. Woo! What's up, River? All right. Grab a quick drink, and we are going to hit the X train again. So make some space again if you haven't already made the space. I hope you all are doing this and not just lazily watching. Please don't be lazily watching. What? Jenna Ray, what's going on, girl? All the way from, are you still in Carolinas? One of the Carolinas, I can't remember, north or south. You still down there?
My legs are numb.
Woo. Woo. All right, remember high knees, fancy footwork, jumping jacks, jumping touches. Ready. Ready and high knee. Run it. In and out, fancy footwork. Do a little salsa if you got it in ya. Run it back. Almost had to do five push-ups. Almost. Pick your feet up, Tony. Dump it, Jackson.
Heavy.
Oh. Dump it, touch. Dump it, touch. He messed up. I'm getting soft. I'm getting soft. High knee the other way. Keep moving.
Legs feeling like concrete.
Yeah, baby. Great find. Jump the Jackson home. Woo. Right. Let's do. We're going to do a little shuffle. So we're going to dance around your coffee table. Ready? Let's shuffle it, Tony. Squat it down. As low as you can. You're on the balls of your feet. Side shuffle, little football soccer drills. Yeah. John Koga, the creator. Let's reverse it. Working some inner outer thigh. Ladies, you want inner outer thigh workout? This is good right here. Ooh, yeah. Tony, let's run. Run and put, run. If you're at home, run in place if you don't have space. Drop. Give me three push-ups. Up front. High knee. High knee. High knee. Yeah. Drop. Give me two push-ups. Ooh. Stay low in the house. Nice. Yeah. Drop. Give me five. Go to your knees. Modify push-ups if you can't do regular push-ups. Or I should say if you struggle. Can't is not a word. Drop. Give me one. Woo. Let's go. Let's go. Nice. Grab a quick drink.
Quick drink. Right back.
Tony needs some water. What? All right. All right. Oh. Tony needs some water. So, guys, I hope you're feeling this at home. River says, what's up? My girlfriend and I are up and moving. I like it. I like it. I hope y'all are doing this, participating. Stacy, you better be participating and not just watching. All right. So, I hope y'all are feeling this. He's coming back. That was all. That was your break. That was all you get, guys. All right, so grab those weights. Yeah. Let's do this. Tony, let's do a little bicep curl. One weight, one weight. One water bottle, one soup can. Whatever you got. Step it back and lunge. Shoulders are back, abs are tight. Weight in the heel. Arm is across the leg. Elbow is in the hand. Regular bicep curl. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hammer curl. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Lift and twist. 1, 2. Squeeze it up there. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Put that weight down. Be in runner's position. We're going to do some knee strikes. Ready? And knee strike. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, go, curl it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, go, yep, knee strike again, ready, and knee strike, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, go, curl it, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, hold it. Bring it up nice and slow. Shake it out. That's how we get Koga butt. Woo! Brandon, you better be doing this, boy. Right, grab that weight in the other hand. Step it back, lunge position. Again, shoulders are back, weight in the heels, abs are tight. Arm across the leg. Elbow in the hand. Regular bicep curl. Ready? And 1, 2, 3. Squeeze it. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hammer curl. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Lift and twist. 1. Hammer to palms up. 2, 3, 4. Squeeze it. 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold it down there. Knee strike. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold, curl it. 1, flex the foot. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold it. Knee strike. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold, curl it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Shake it out. Woo!
Feel that burn.
Yeah, Danielle, what's going on? Woo! All my Danny K Gym and Wellness people clicking on.
Yeah.
Soon. Soon. Alright, let's do a little something different. Tony's like, oh shit, I'm scared. So, let's go in the crab. Like this. Only the dumbbells, like the weights, like that. So, holding your crab. Get that bridge up. This is going to work the abs. Dig those heels into your butt. That works your hamstrings. Ready? And just a dip. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, sit. Ooh, you feel that? We got the hamstrings, we got the abs, we got the triceps, muscle confusion. barrel it. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. Nice. Woo! Let's see. Can we do some chest? Let's see what time it is. Let's do some chest. Just real quick, so we're doing the chest, so your trice, your elbows are not touching the ground. If you need to, obviously do what you need to, but for the advanced thing, your legs are up. When we go to lower your legs, if your lower back is an issue, stop where your lower back comes off the back, the mat, or put your feet flat and just relax like that, right? So, ready? We're doing some pushes, some presses. Ready? Ready, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's lower the legs as low as you can. Keep the lower back down. Push it. 1, 2, click it together. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Release the dead monkey. Because we're dead at this time. John says, oh no, you didn't. All right, let's do some flies. Same thing with the legs. Keep the legs up. Watch the lower back. Legs are up. One arm at a time. Ready, and 1, 2, working core and chest. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Together with the legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Release to dead monkey. What?
Feel that core.
Yeah.
Nice. All
right. What we got? Let's do one more tricep. Everybody wants to try and get those better. And stop waving after you wave, right? One more tricep. Ready. Weight and heels, abs are tight. Arm is up. Elbow. Keep that elbow still and close to your head. Ready. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Roll it down. Other side. Elbow in. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And bring it down. Put it together. Squeeze those elbows into your head. Push it to the ceiling. Weight. Abs are tight. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold it, shoulder press. Pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Release to monkey. All right. Let's do some Koga tree. Some Koga tree. Koga tree. That's what we call it in Koga. Koga, y'all, is kickboxing and yoga fused. We did some yoga moves. We're going to do some yoga stretching. But we have a shit ton. The creator, John Koga, has created so many different formats.
A shit ton.
A shit ton.
We ain't even touched the surface of what we do here.
Exactly, right? All right. Koga tree, yo. Then we're going to get into some abs, because we all want that, right? So, heel above the ankle, below the knee, or above the knee. Squeeze the thigh and the foot together. Gives you more stability. Ain't no women here today. Good job. up. Go to dancer. Grab that foot. Stretch it out. Stretch that quad. Nice. Step it back to warrior one. Stretch the calf. Breathe. It's just a body, baby. Come on. Pump it up.
Other side.
Ankle. Below. Above. Squeeze it. Make it funky now. Woo! And dancer. Y'all know I love my J-Lo. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Nice. Step it back to where you're on. Nice. Let's go to warrior two. Feet are straight. Arms are out. Turn that toe out. Bend that knee. Pulse. One. Little Koganetics, as we like to call it. Is that six? Seven. Eight. Toe back. Toe out. Bend that knee. Koganetics. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Toe back. Bend those knees. Come up. Ooh, nice. Take it down. Stretch those hamstrings out. Over to the one ankle. Stretch it out. Bring it back to the center. Go over to the other ankle. Come back to the center. Bend those knees and come up. Let's do one more. Nice. Excellent. We're going to take it down. Get your mat. Right. So, getting some abs in. Yes. Why? Because everybody wants abs. Everybody wants abs. I'd roll out my abs, but I'm thinking that it's a cheat day, so I'm thinking they might not be that great looking right now. I don't even know. I don't even know. Maybe we should do a fundraiser.
There you go.
If y'all want to see my abs, let's do a fundraiser. I don't know. These might be COVID-19 abs right now. Oh, my dolly. My dolly. All right, so stretch it out to the window, to the wall, to the sweat, run down. Y'all know the rest of the song. Bring it down. So put those arms out like a T. Bend those knees, feet are flat. Swing those knees back and forth, side to side. Keep those shoulder blades flat. Nice. Don't you get any more flexible now, aren't you?
Yes,
see,
I am.
This class not only makes you stronger, builds your heart rate, burns fat, gets you flexible too, because we got all that those yoga stretches. John Koga, you're amazing.
Yeah,
bring
John.
Bring that knee in, circle that ankle. Switch. Grab the other leg. Straighten the other one out. Circle the ankle. Everything and anything you want to do in fitness is right here in this class, Koga. And then grab both legs into your chest.
Grab it all bundled into one.
Exactly. Rock side to side. The one-stop shop. And the only place in Maryland that you will find this class right here, taught by us, is at Dani K Gym of Wellness. Lift that head up and rock back and forth and side to side. Decompressing that spine, the vertebras, and then stretch it back out, and roll over on the bellies. Oh, shit. The whole purpose of us being down there is to do abs. Tony's like, don't we do abs? Oh, yeah. So squeeze those feet together. That means the lower abs work that much more. They're contracted. Chin up. Ready and exhale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Straddle obliques, ankles up to the ceiling. One leg to one shoulder. Ready and 1, 2, 3, 4. Breathe. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Switch and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Don't we do 12?
Cut down 10.
Don't we do 12? Ooh, rest for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Squeeze it. Chin up, ready, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Straddle obliques. Another dolly. I didn't time this out. This is almost shuffle. Ready, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Switch it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Rest for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Squeeze those feet. Chin up. Exhale. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Hold. 5, 4, 3, 2, higher. 5, 4, 3, 2, higher. 5, higher. 4. Higher, 3, 2, and 1, down, release. The reason that I have you doing that higher 5, higher 4, higher 3, when you're holding, you don't realize, but you're slowly putting your body down. So when I say higher, you have a place to go, keeping that core engaged the whole time. This is how you get abs. Right here, baby. Hands by your chest, push yourself through, push yourself up, cobra. Stretch those
stomach.
Yes, stretch those abs out. You do not feel it in the lower back this way. And then we're gonna take it back to child's pose. Butt is back by the feet, arms are stretched out. Put those hands in prayer position, put those thumbs back on your shoulder blades. Keep the butt by your feet and walk your elbows forward. Nice. And then come to tabletop. As I always screw up in Koga class and say, hands in fours. And give me a cat. Stretch that back up to the ceiling. And a cow. Give a nice arch to your back. It's almost like you're trying to take your shoulder blades to your butt. And then give me another cat and a cow. And then swing it down into cobra. Carrie Snooby, hey, hey. Nice. And then come back to child's pose. Butt by your feet. Keep your arms stretched out this time. Walk your hands over to the side. If you like to go to the left, whatever side you guys walk it to, it stretches out that side. Keep your butt by your feet. Walk your hands back to the center and then over to the right. Stretch that side out. Woo. And then back to the center. Come up, give me a cat and a cow. John Koga, you hear Lady Gaga? John Koga. Lady Gaga takes John Koga's classes sometimes. He calls her Stephanie because he knows it like that. What the hell? Name dropper. All right. Let's take it. Oh, yeah, cow. And then let's take it to downward dog, hands and feet flat. Woo! Just kind of sit there. Feel it. Woo. Carrie, I miss the personal trainings on Saturdays too. You got to come up. Well, when the gym opens, let's walk the dog. Bend those knees back and forth. And hold the dog still. Bend those knees, push that chest towards your knees, and straighten those legs out. Extra owies, get some extra stretches in your calves and your hamstrings. And then walk those hands back to your feet and come up one vertebrae at a time. Nice. And then let's come to the center. Finishing the class out like I always like to do, especially in this day and age and this time. Woo! So hands in prayer position. Let's take a nice deep breath in through the nose and exhale through the mouth. Let's take it in again and exhale. Bringing all the good in, exhaling all the bad. I want you to think of three things that you are grateful for today. Do this exercise every single day. Start your day out with things that you are grateful for. And I promise you, your day will be better. Law of attraction. It's about the energy going out is what you're going to get back. You will get back what you give out. If you want something different, give something different. I promise you it works. Be a magnet. The only way you could be a magnet for good things is to actually have the good things start from within yourself already. No one or no thing or no situation or no circumstance can dictate, or should you allow it to dictate your happiness or your joy. 10% what happens to you, 90% how you react to it. It's not just a cliche, guys. It's real. Let's take a nice deep breath in through the nose and exhale. Nice. In yoga, hands in prayer, we say namaste. Okay. Martial arts, fist in hand, we say os. And in koga, fist to fist, we say namastos. Thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
I appreciate each and every one of you. Tony's people that joined on, Instagram people, YouTube people, my Facebook people. Thank you guys so much. I appreciate it. If you want any other information on Koga or Dani Kajima Wellness, drop me a comment. Inbox John Koga. I did tag him. Inbox Tony. Inbox me. And we'll get you going, right? So, hope y'all have a great rest of your Saturday. Hope this kicked your Saturday off good. I know I'm about to get more cheat day eats on because it's my cheat day, you know? So, support your local business, support your local gyms, support your local trainers. I'm saying that for every trainer, every gym, every local, small local business, you have got to support, especially in these times right now. We all need that help. So at any rate, like I always do, stay in tune, stay informed, stay motivated. Thank you guys. I appreciate you.
Be kind. Woo. Peace out.